Failure to diagnose a heart attack, a stroke, or a pulmonary embolism is another common form of misdiagnosis medical malpractice cases. Usually what happens in these cases is you present to an emergency room or to a doctor's office with classic signs of a heart attack, or classic signs of a stroke, or classic signs of an embolism that might be in your leg. Then what happens is those signs are missed. You're sent home, you're sent away, or you just don't receive any treatment, even if you're in the hospital. It's the delay that causes the malpractice case. They miss the original signs, and then there's this delay in treatment. If they send you home and then you have a heart attack and it causes permanent injury, or they send you home and then you have a stroke and it causes that injury, or if they send you home and you get a pulmonary embolism, which is a fairly serious event, all of those things are possibly preventable if you got the proper treatment at the beginning when the symptoms presented. That's a classic case of failure to diagnose. To figure that out, what we have to do is take a look at the medical records from the time that you first presented to the doctor's office or the ER to see what the facts were, what your symptoms were, and should those symptoms have put everybody on notice that you had a problem that needed to be treated. If you'd like to find out if you have a case, you can give us a call at 1-800-838-0800, or you can visit our website, www.burke-eisner.com. That's www.burke, BURKE-EISNER.com. If you do that, we'll be happy to talk to you, see what's going on with your case, and see if we can help you out.